Start my pursuit. Dispatch. I'm currently at the airport right now. I'm just gonna be looking around for some drivers with suspended license and speeding. So, Fort 20 dispatch, I just pulled someone over. It looks like 1982 Chevy. The license plate on the car, I have no idea, but I'm gonna go check. License plate is 61WLY695. I'm gonna hop back in my car. Fort 20 dispatch, can you look up a license plate 612819? Daniel Reese, do you have any reports on the pedestrian? Suspended license plate. That's it. Alright. I pulled him over for speeding today, so I'm gonna go ahead and hop out of the vehicle and talk to him. How's it going today, sir? Good, good. I pulled you over. Looked like you were a little wobbly over there, so I just pulled you over for speeding. Number one. The other reason is you have a suspended license on your car, so you can get that renewed. You have at least 24 hours to get that renewed, or you will get your car impounded. Unfortunately, so I'm gonna write you up a ticket here, and I'll be right back. I'm gonna go ahead and turn my lights off, dispatch. Write this ticket up here. Fort 20 dispatch, can you make a new report for Reese Deli? Thank you. I told him that he has 24 hours to renew the suspension license, or he could get his car impounded, unfortunately. So, I'm gonna hop out of the vehicle and give him his ticket, and then hopefully he'll be on his way. Alright, sir, here's your ticket. Hope you have a great day. Oh, 420. Suspect has just hit my car. Step out of the vehicle, sir. Suspect's down. Get on the ground. Stay on the ground. Suspect is down, 420, suspect has just ran my car, as, I went over there to, approach him to give his ticket. So we're gonna call, the EMS. I'm gonna try to block off this intersection here. EMS is on its way. Suspect is currently got tongs in him right now. Tried to ram into my car, so I'm gonna wait for the paramedics to get here, and then I will be off. Probably should turn my lights on. I hear paramedics, should be on their way. Alright, they're here. Dispatch. Go ahead. Reese Deli is, he's in custody. He tried to ram my car when I approached him to give him his ticket. So I had to, pull up my, taser gun and, unfortunately had to, tong him. So the paramedics are there. Everything's getting taken care of, bad day for him, good day for us, so, we're gonna hop onto the, freeway, and, see how the traffic is there. Copy that, 5-0. Flip around here.
Thank you. huh?
I actually do not know what I'm doing right now. I'm on the wrong side of the road. I'm just gonna do this. Oh, wrong car. Wrong car. Oopsie daisy. We can take this. Who cares? Oopsie. We just completely just went in the circle. I did not know how to get out of here. We are going the wrong way, shit.
Come on!
Twenty-four, 20, discussing or stuff. Step out of your vehicle right now. Step out of the vehicle. We got a pursuit. Step out of your car right now. Step out of the car. Suspect just ran me over. Dispatch, dispatch. This guy's going nuts. Step out of your vehicle right now. Step out of the car, sir, right now. I need to break this glass. Suspect is down. I just hit him. EMS. It's gonna blow. It's on fire. Go around, sir. Go around. I'm gonna get into my, new car just got hit by this guy. We got a suspect in a red car. He is going. 420, a whole bunch of vehicles just in my car. I see him. Suspect just hit my car. I just got him. What? Why?